I'm just talking to myself.
This is how I read my first reader.
Hey moon, don't you go down.
Rap in it, thank God, that's finished. Cause now it's bad to business. Any more Henny and you're past the limit.
Probably much too late to try and apologize for my mistakes, but I just want you to know. I hope he buys you flowers. I hope he holds your hand. Give you all his hours when he has the chance. Take you to every party, cause I remember how much you love to dance. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man.
Excuse me, could you please leave?
Are you ready, kid?
Were Ryan Ross and I ever in a relationship? No. But Ryan was not real.
Bitch!
Brothers and sisters, put this record down. Take my advice.
Okay.
Tell us what you really think.
Don't ever let me go, okay? I need you forever.
Are you ready, kids?
Raiden is real, and the government knows it. Tell the truth about Northern Downpour.
Another great thing about being in a van, and something that's very important,
Hydrogen peroxide.
Got Ebola? Not anymore.
Studying a play called All My Sons by Arthur Miller. Main character was creating airplane parts. He found out that those parts were faulty and he had a decision to make. Does he recall the parts or does he send the parts out? And 21 pilots died because he sent those parts out. How we apply that story to us as individuals and as a band is we constantly have decisions coming our way. And there's the right decision and the wrong decision. A lot of times the right decision takes more work.
That's the wrong number!
She can fuck you good, but I can fuck you better. Cause without you here,